so I'm just at this waterfall here. I don't really remember the name of it. Maybe Jones Falls.
Maybe that's it. Pretty cool. It's actually really cool. It wasn't very far off the trail, so I decided to come over here. Got about 3 more miles for the day. It was kind of hot, so I'm going to show y'all my shower spot just a second ago. Right there where that little flat spot is. I just went and stood under there and washed off, and it's super, super cold, and it kind of took your breath away at the beginning, but then it got really, really nice, so really cool. I'll get a picture of it from down below in just a second. Just thought I'd share that with y'all. If you come over here, take a shower. It's the best thing ever.
Hey y'all, I'm on the trail this morning. Hiked about 3 miles so far, and I'm here with Purples and Shao. Really cool people I've camped with for the past couple nights or so. There's a nice little bench here at mile 3 where we're all taking a little break with a nice view. So we don't know if that's Roan Mountain. I don't think it is.
I don't think it is.
I think we passed Roan.
Look at the ball.
It might be.
It might be.
I don't know. We don't know what it is, but it's a mountain and it's got snow on top. So we're glad we're not up there. Gonna be going to, what is it, Laurel Falls Shelter? Laurel Fork Shelter today, about 19 miles in, maybe a little bit further. So I'll check back in there. Hey guys, so I just stopped for lunch at Moreland Gap Shelter. I'm here with the same people, Shelby and Shao, and then Clean Skittles somewhere down there getting water. I had a bagel with tuna and cheese for lunch. This was super good. Wouldn't recommend it back home, but out here it's really, really good. Hey guys, so we're done hiking for the day. We did about, what was it, like 16?
Yeah.
16 miles or so today, and we're at Kencora Hostel right now. It's about 0.3 off the trail at some road. I don't know what it's called. I'm just going to show you all around the hostel real quick. It's really, really cool. It's the guy named Bob Peoples owns it, who's really active in like trail maintenance, that sort of thing. And it's just like, I guess, his house and like built-in cabin or hostel behind his house that's like completely open. Everything's open, there's showers and stuff inside. It's like $5 donation box that he asks, so it's really, really cool so far from what we've seen. And he's like, he does shuttles and all kinds of stuff, so I'm about to show you around and let y'all see for yourselves. Got bathrooms that are nice for $5, man. I mean, they're nice for anything. It's got an actual toilet, so it's a luxury out here on the trail. Then we come up here and got a couch and recliner, a table, the kitchen area, all kinds of cool stuff. All these pictures and postcards of thru hikers. I don't know if you can see. All of them have like their Katahdin picture and stuff. Then we got some bunks in here. To go upstairs. It's more and more pictures of people. Some to Katahdin. And then just more bunks. So, really cool. He's got bags out for people. He's got books. He's got the Bible. I mean, all kinds of stuff. It's really, really cool. We haven't met him yet, so we don't really know what to think. I mean, we think it's really cool. It's the coolest one I've seen so far, really. It's really relaxed and pretty simple. It's got like a trust system kind of on the fridge, and really with the whole hostel, the $5 donation box. He doesn't ask for money up front or anything. Got Germex on the table. All kinds of like stuff people can use. It's crazy. Jacob and I are probably going to dig into these chips later. Coffee machine. Man, this is awesome. Awesome place. We're going to wait for the other guys to show up and maybe go into town, go to Wendy's, get a Baconator. So, rock on. I'll see y'all later. Good morning, guys. Here I am outside of Kencora Hostel, owned by Bob Peoples. just wanted to talk a little bit about it before I head out this morning. This place has been really, really awesome. I would highly recommend and suggest coming to stay here. It's like a $5 donation suggestion. It's not even like really a price that he asks. Super, super cool guy, Bob. Probably the most genuine and hospitable guy I've met out here on the trail so far. He literally invited us into like his home and offered us anything he owned, took us into town, came in after we got back from town and just came to hang out with us and talk to us. So really, really cool. As you can see, this is just kind of it behind me. I think that's really his house behind us, and then that's the hostel. So it's all connected and it's really, really cool. So like I said, I would highly recommend coming to stay here. Awesome place, probably my favorite hostel so far. It's been really something getting to stay here and getting to kind of share stories with Mr. Bob. So pretty cool. If you can come meet Mr. Bob Peoples, I would do it. So
hey guys, so I just stopped at Laurel Falls for a little while, had a Snickers. I'm on the trail not far after it, and just want to show you what it was looking like. Literally, it takes you right along the river, so I'm gonna try and film it. It's really cool. Look at this. It really takes you right out here. It's awesome. Really something.
Hey guys, so I'm about 11 or 12 miles in for the day. I'm crossing over Watauga Lake Dam right now. As you can see, there's a lake behind me. It's really cool. We started over on that side today. We just kind of walked across. You got that cool rock face behind me, and then this quarry down here. Pretty sweet. I'm gonna be going another 6 or 7 miles to Vandervinder something shelter, I think. Which is gonna be like an 18 mile day, and then I'm gonna see how I feel and possibly push on another 7 miles to Roan Mountain shelter. So I'll check back in there.
Hey guys, so I'm at Vandervinder shelter. Just stopped for a little break. Gonna be heading out to Roan Mountain shelter here in just a second. It's another 7 miles or so. It's gonna put me at a 24 mile day, which is gonna suck, but gotta do it. So
just showing you the view here of, I don't remember the name of the lake, Watauga or something like that. I think it's probably going to be like the last view or so. So it's pretty cool. We got a view right behind the shelter, but too bad I'm not going to be staying here. So I'm probably going to be doing some night hiking tonight because I'm pretty slow and it's already 4 o'clock. So we'll see. It's going to be fun. Check back in later.
Hey guys, so I'm hiking here this morning. I just left Roan Mountain shelter not too long ago. It's about 8:30 this morning. The plan is to do 26 miles into Damascus today. So that's the two biggest days I've ever had on trail. Yesterday was a 24, biggest one yet, and I'm trying to beat that today. So it's gonna be interesting. My body's feeling pretty good. My feet were sore last night, so I'm sure they will be again tonight. But I got to the shelter and elevated them, let the blood drain. They're not sore this morning. My knees feel good. Everything's feeling good. It's just gonna be a kind of a mental game to get into Damascus tonight. The rain is supposed to come in at around 12. As you can see, it's really foggy right now. And it rained last night as well. but it's supposed to just kind of be spitting on and off starting at 12. So that's going to be interesting. It's going to be a fun, nice long day. So I will try and catch back in when the rain hits, because I've never filmed in the rain before, so I feel like that'll be kind of cool. So I'll check back in later.
All right, so I'm about 3 miles past my last video or so, and I came around the corner and there was a sign saying that there were snacks ahead, and then it was a ministry project for people to come out and put trail magic. I didn't really expect much because I didn't know how long the sign had been out, but I walked up on this. Okay, so this is probably one of the coolest trail magics I've had so far. There's a cooler full of awesome stuff: Dr. Pepper, tin, some orange sodas, waters, and then over here they've got like a bin of snacks. It's got like Little Debbie's, donuts, little cookie things, and then they've got first aid supplies, trash bags, and this hydrogen peroxide, band-aids, wet wipes, fire starters, like dryer lint, and then more stuff in there, like the Bible, soap, all kinds of toiletries, duct tape. Man, this is freaking awesome. I don't know who did this. Maybe it'll say on here. I don't know. But I'm going to sign the journal and give them a big thank you, because this is freaking awesome.
Okay, so there's blue sky right there. Right over there. Too bad the trail doesn't take me that way. It takes me up on that mountain, and this is what I've got coming my way. Fun stuff. It's not raining, but it's kind of been sleeting on and off. So it'd be fun. I'm trying to get to, I don't remember the name of the shelter, but it's like 15 miles from Iron Mountain. I'm gonna have lunch there and then push on the 10 more to Damascus, baby. Feeling good. See y'all later. Hey guys, hiking here this afternoon. It's about, what is it, 4:45, coming up on about 22 miles for the day. Gonna get into Damascus in about 3.5 miles. So I'm crossing over the Tennessee-Virginia line here. So Tennessee, Virginia. Yay. Really cool. So whoop whoop. Mark 3 off, and we're gonna be in Virginia for a really long time. So it's gonna be fun. Maybe we should just see how fast we can do it. Alright guys, well here I am in Damascus. It's about 26 miles a day. As you can see, the trail takes you literally right through town. I just came off that mountain there, and it brings you down that road. So pretty cool, pretty cool. I don't know if you can read the sign. Appalachian Trail, welcome Damascus, Virginia. Sweet deal. So I'm gonna be going to the Hiker Inn tonight. I don't really know where that is. I thought there'd be a map somewhere, but of course I've got one in my book. But I'm sure I'll find it. My parents actually set up some trail magic to where they paid for my rooms, or room at the Hiker Inn. So it's really nice of them. Thanks, Mom and Dad. I'm gonna be getting there shortly, taking a load off, rubbing my feet, maybe soaking them in some ice water because they're hurting. And then I'm gonna go track down the biggest burger in town, or a buffet or something. So I'll catch y'all later there. Hey guys, so here I am in Damascus, just kind of walking through town here. I'm on the Creeper Trail, which is apparently like famous on the East Coast. It's just like this bike trail that was a railroad at one point, and they turned it into a bike trail. And it's a popular attraction here in town where you can take a bike and rent a bike, and they shuttle you up to the top of a mountain and you ride down. It comes all the way down. It's like 17 miles. I thought about doing it because it's actually a really, really gorgeous day, even though it wasn't forecasted to be. I was thinking about doing it, but I don't know. It'd probably be better if I just rested. So, like I said, just walking downtown here. Town's really more over that way. Kind of in the back of it now. I'm gonna go check out an Outfitters. I don't know what the name of it's called.
So I don't know what it's called, sunbows, something like that. And then I'm gonna go back to the Hiker's Inn and just relax for the rest of the day. So I'll catch y'all later. Hey guys, so here's the hostel we were staying in Damascus called the Hiker's Inn that my parents were generous enough to pay for at our nights here. So I'm just gonna give you all a quick tour of the place because I really, really like it, and I'm gonna start trying to put more hostel videos into my updates. So here it is. It's really, really cool. It's also really, really nice. It's probably the fanciest one we've been to yet. It's literally just these people's home. The owner is from Belgium. Really, really cool. He just came over here and opened a hostel. Here we've got all kinds of stuff for us, and a dining table, kind of a sitting area, just to relax. I've got books and magazines, all kind of entertainment for us. It's really, really nice. This is where everybody just kind of hangs out. And then I'll show you all my room upstairs. I thought this was really cool too. I'll back up a little bit. Look at that. Really cool. Alright, but then you go up these really pretty stairs here. Nice hardwood floors around the whole place. Got the bathroom in here, rooms, and then go down this hallway and here's our room. Probably should have made the video when it was nice and clean, but we've made it nice and dirty. Skittles. It's really nice. Once again, thanks Mom and Dad, because it's a really, really nice place. So if you get the chance, stay at the Hiker's Inn. It's really awesome, really friendly people. So catch you later.
Tennessee, Virginia. Really, 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 really,